Rob Asusio!
I'm doing great so far. This is the Rob Asusio Show.
Season finale. Rob Asusio Show. Frankie MacDonald, how are you doing?
I'm doing great so far. Mm-hmm. And then a Rob Slim Show will return in September.
Yeah.
Yes.
Twan. What will also return? Will COVID return in 2021 September?
And the weather's going cool down in New Jersey this weekend. Oh, then they got the cold air coming from the north. That's going to bring cooler weather in New Jersey this weekend.
What is going on with the weather? What's going on in New Zealand?
There's a high-pressure system go counterclockwise, dragging all the cold air from Antarctica in New Zealand, South Island. And low-pressure system is really strong. They get a really strong high-pressure, really strong low-pressure.
Long and strong.
They get a really strong low-pressure south of Australia.
Where's the best part of Australia to be?
Up around somewhere in southern Australia.
Yeah, that's the best. That's what I love.
And then they got the cold air going to New Zealand. Cold air is coming from Antarctica, headed towards New Zealand, thanks to the strong high pressure system.
What about bears? We had a bear last week.
We did.
And that means South Africa is getting cold this time of the year because their winter starts on June 20th. Oh. And their winter starts in Argentina and Stanley Falkland Islands on June 20th.
Frankie, do you think by the end of 2020 the Earth is just going to explode?
One big explosion.
Don't know yet.
None of us know yet. None of us know yet. Is winter coming? Like Game of Thrones?
Winter is coming from the southern hemisphere on June 20th in places like New Zealand. They're getting snow in Queenstown, New Zealand, Christchurch, New Zealand, Invercargill, New Zealand, and down in New Zealand in those places.
What about Slim's hair? Is it ready?
That means people in New Zealand are prepared for this winter. They're going to get snow.
No. I hope it's all gas.
I'm gassed out, bro. Is there a meteor coming?
Or there's any? One of the asteroids missed the Earth last week.
Last week? Oh, we missed it?
We just didn't notice it.
What
about aliens? Are there aliens?
What about Zorktron? Zorktron's
he's come back to Earth soon.
When is he going to come? He needs to save us. He needs to save us.
Yeah, Zorktron needs to be
He's coming back in the winter.
In the winter. Okay, so, all right. So
he likes the cold?
It's going to be a rough summer, but we're going to have Zorktron in the winter.
What about COVID-19 this winter coming?
When's COVID-21 coming?
January 1st, 2021.
What's it going to be like?
Don't know yet.
What about is there anything new gonna come that's gonna be exciting? Like French toast?
It's gonna be really bad Atlantic hurricane season late summer and fall. Hurricane. It's gonna bring one hurricane right after another.
Okay.
What's gonna be the best of those hurricanes?
That might hit Florida and Texas and things like that.
Yeah, we don't
my
need
weather
them.
Report coming up.
Yeah.
For Florida and Texas if it get hit hard. Just like a Hurricane Harvey from 2017, Hurricane Irma, I finally got those forecasts right.
What about Hurricane Driz?
Yeah.
There's no Hurricane Driz.
Yeah, what do you mean? I'm right here. Yeah. That's my alter ego, Hurricane Driz. He sounds like this. Yeah. I'm a hurricane. I'm gonna come down to your city. And I'm gonna blow like this, and there's gonna be some buildings that fall, and they're gonna go crackle, 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 because that's what a building sounds like when it falls. It goes crackle, crackle, crackle. I'm Hurricane Driz. I'm the next level. First you had Driz, and now you have Hurricane Driz, and I'm gonna come to your town, and I'm gonna swirl around. I'm gonna spin so fast that I'm gonna get a cow inside me. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna suck. A cow. Up. Yeah. Cause I'm Hurricane Driz. Yeah.
And I get big news from Ben Campbell, Big Spring, Texas. Frankie MacDonald action figures are making a comeback on the internet.
When are they coming back?
Ben Campbell told me that this afternoon.
I love
he messaged me on Facebook and says, Ben Campbell says, I got good news for you. He's putting Frankie MacDonald action figures back on Amazon and Frankie action figure website.
Where did Slim get a sandwich? I want to know. How much are they going to be?
He's going to let me know yet.
He's got it all down. He's fingering it out.
Fingering it out.
You'll probably find Ben Campbell's Facebook page, the designer of Frankie MacDonald action figures. I'm finding him now.
Where did Slim find his sandwich? Oh, no.
Wawa. So before I came to the Rob and Slim show today for their season finale to drop some mad raps, I went to the local Wawa and I got myself a sandwich with some pastrami.
I sent you the link to Ben Campbell.
Yeah. Ben I don't Campbell. Know who Ben Campbell
He's better than
is.
Your sandwich.
He's the designer of Frankie MacDonald action figures. He designed Frankie MacDonald action figures in 2017.
Frankie MacDonald action figures.
Yeah. I bet you if I put some pastrami on a Frankie MacDonald action figure, it will taste pretty good, no? Yeah.
No.
Some Swiss cheese on this.
Pastrami.
Got some pastrami. And some lettuce. It's on some rye.
Whoa.
That was creaky.
When's the dance tour coming on, Frankie?
Very soon. Did you hear with that? I'll be traveling every country in the world.
I did. What about planets? What about other planets?
Probably go up the International Space Station one of these days.
That'd be the best.
Yeah.
What languages are you going to speak on these tours?
That means when I go to countries that don't speak English, translator required.
Transylvania required.
Translator.
Who's, like, Simon?
Translator means when I talk slow, the translator translates to their native language.
That Transylvania?
That translates from my language to their language.
Who's going to do that?
I have to find a translator.
Where do you find them?
In Translatorville.
Kendra's translate you?
Yeah, I know some good Japanese.
Spit it.
Give me a beat and I'll give you my Japanese.
You need a beat for Japanese?
Yeah, fuck yeah. Osaku! Osaku Hiroshima. Hiroshima go boom. Go boom Osaku. Osaku. I'm a me if I'm me Mario. Yeah.
Would you dance to that, Frankie?
That's no music. Yeah.
Easy.
want to work.
The best one.
Can you get those things refilled? Oh my god, we still got.
Who could translate that? Because of Jez?
Yeah.
What street are you on, Frankie?
I'm in the city, Nova Scotia, located in Wendy Pier area. That means sometime in June last year, I was down at the A&W when I was doing the Robin Slim Show a year before the COVID-19.
Wow. You that remember was like where burgers you were? And hot dogs and A&W donuts.
Do you remember where you were for every interview with
every Robin Slim Show?
I sent you Ben Kent's Facebook page.
Frankie, what's better, boobies or big boobies?
Big boobies.
Big.
Big
okay.
Fucking he boobies. Quick. Yeah, he did. What's better, men or women?
Men, women. And guess what? I got news for you. Frankie action figures are making a return.
When and where are they returning to?
I want a Frankie
Amazon
and doll.
Frankie action figure that'd website. Cool. Ben Campbell told me that.
Where is Ben Campbell?
He lives in Big Spring, Texas, in the United States of America.
Ask Ben Campbell if he can make a Frankie MacDonald blow-up doll.
Or a Robinson blow-up doll.
Or both.
Bro-up doll. We're bros, just bro-up on the Robins bros.
Yeah, I like that.
I've never had a bro. That's did you?
Sad.
I've had a sister.
I've had a step-bro.
You had a bro? A
couple of step bros.
Did they step bro you?
Yeah.
Down the stairs?
Yeah.
That means Base Guy will be coming on your show again in the fall.
Do you have siblings?
He could be our step bros.
Frankie, do you have any siblings or step siblings?
Do you have any step bros?
Man, my siblings live out in Alberta.
Oh, so you have siblings.
What about you? What about
sister or brother?
My brother lives in Alberta, and my other brother lives in Alberta.
Are they into the music business like the rest of your family?
No.
Driz. Slim. What?
My father, Frankie MacDonald, lives in Halifax, Nova Scotia. He makes his own music on SoundCloud.
He does.
Slim loved his cover.
I thought his cover was amazing. He covered, I don't know, some song I never heard of. It was,
you said it was better Paul's, than the original.
It was better than the original.
Paul's Boutique?
Paul Simon was the original song.
Oh,
and it was,
yeah,
the original was
from the past.
The original was terrible, and then Frankie's?
The original was
I made it to the front page Reddit lots of times. My book got sold out on Amazon thanks to Reddit.
Thanks yes. Reddit. This is a good one.
What about the COVID song? He did a COVID song.
Oh, the COVID song is good, but...
He...
Yeah, El Cordo Paso. Where's the... There it is.
Yeah. Peace.
It's the true cause.
And did you hear about that? And Siberia's gonna get really, really hot in the next couple of weeks.
I thought they were cold.
What is money? What does it mean? Lost in the memory of a time we were free. Taken away by force we can't see. Remember walking holy hands in the park.
It sounds like Jack Black, Tenacious D. Still going. So money spent to find the core.
A piece of the country.
Oh. This is deep. For we are one human race. Money drives the wind machine. The more you have, the more you need. That comes from above. Maybe sometimes we need it's to type together. Sometimes we need to flow.
And I know a bass guy, I know a big one of the famous bass guys show up to the gym.
This is our season. Good. We might as well just let it roll at this point.
And I know that guy's got lethal tangle. He's from North Carolina State.
Yeah, I hear you.
North Carolina, friend of bass guy.
Yeah, bass guy's cool. I like bass guy.
So this guy.
This guy's amazing. Put your arms around me, let me hold you tight. Yeah, hold you tight. In the country, I'll tell you that I love you tonight. Feel so right. You feel so light. Sound of room and water,
music to my ears. I feel fragrant.
Always crystal clear. Wind flows gently over the grass. This song is tickling my balls. Wildflowers carried along the way. Put your arms around me, let me hold you tight.
You got the music. That was the universe. In the country, I'll tell you that I love you tonight. Feels
so right. We can make a wish upon your
home. Oh, there's a problem, yeah. Message. That's because I'm playing it. I think,
yeah, it's not that.
Yeah.
That's not the message.
We're sorry, we're going to fix.
We don't need that right now.
You're right.
COVID.
Sorry about that, Frankie.
My COVID's acting. We fixed the spoon.
We fixed the technical issues.
I twirled it.
You know,
I just told you. And Kajan's one of the best friends of bass guy.
Kajan.
Kajan. Kajan.
G-J-E-N. And I know Rob Preston. He's another listener for the Bass Guy Show. Rob Preston.
He's Preston? The Prestonist. Rob whoever Preston.
Lives in Sydney, Nova Scotia.
He's the best.
I know another guy from the Bass Guy Show, Scott Weasel, a.k.a. Fangold. Sloppy on Focus, that's another listener of Bass Guy Show.
We used to have Sloppy. Our Sloppy left us.
Yeah, our Sloppy was done with us.
He was real sloppy.
Yeah. We weren't sloppy enough for him.
We weren't sloppy enough for that sloppy. Have you ever slopped?
I know Drew Perry. He's one of the listeners to the Bass Guy Show, too.
I know Drew McEnany. He made a movie. He made a fucking movie.
Yeah. An awesome movie.
With girls.
That had big boobies.
With boobies.
After tonight, I'll be returning to Rob Slim's show in September.
Awesome.
Slim will be returning to jail tomorrow. They have a warrant out for him, Frankie. I hope he's out for September. Because he's a half of this show. And we don't need jail in our future. Are you going to vote for Trump or Zorktron.
That means no, I can't vote in American politics because I don't live in the States. I'm not an American citizen. I'm a Canadian citizen.
So it doesn't affect you.
So you have better than we do? You have non-Trump?
And that means United States elections coming up in first Tuesday, November.
I hope my erection comes up before then, because it's not that dependable.
Are you dependable?
Like you used to be.
Frankie?
Yeah.
Your boobies just don't get it going anymore.
Yeah.
I need three things in a thing.
Three things?
You ever have three things in a thing?
Oh my god.
Then they'll be starting to name winter storms again by the Weather Channel this fall coming up.
Who's the biggest winner name coming up?
Do you remember a big winter storm Stella that hit your area back in March 2017? Winter Storm Stella was a really bad winter storm back then.
What about Winter Stream Fella?
Winter Storm Stella brought a whole lot of snow near area.
Who brought more?
Winter Storm Stella.
Fuck that. Yeah. Stella. Stella's always fucking shit up. Frankie, we have to stop, but we love you, and so does Slim's haircut.
Yes, I'm Frankie MacDonald. You are listening to the Robbie Slim Show.
Thank you.
We love you, Frankie.
I'll see you in September 2020.
Kind of looks like Frankie's hair.
I will return in September.
You will victoriously return.
And Base Guy also will also return in September as well.
He will. I'll message him.
Yes. Bye for now.